I take the argument of the majority text. You know what? The majority text is the Byzantine text. Right? So when you're arguing with me, you've got to have to go research to find out. You can't just knock my arguments down without knowing my arguments. I'm just saying that if I go with the majority text, whatever the majority text says. The majority text, there's over 5,000 manuscripts. Listen. Modern textual criticism is based on Sinaiticus and Vaticanus, which are the oldest manuscripts, right? But I go with the majority text, which is 5,000, as many as you were saying, manuscripts. Listen. That's where I go. But you have got the same problem, and yours is worse. Uthman burnt the Quran. And would you agree with that? He burnt the Quran, right? You have seven different rights to citations, but those recitations are not recitations, they're seven different variants. And you can find it in the Hafs, in the Duri. If you look at the Hafs Quran, and the Wash Quran, and the Duri Quran, the plural we is often used, I think it's in the Wash, and it's you in the Hafs. And they're not the same in Arabic. Is plural we the same as you in Arabic? Right, so there are textual variants in the Quran. So, now that doesn't prove the Quran is not the word of God, bro. So just because you bring up the Bible to the fucking
No. He's right. There are 5,500 manuscripts that one does not match the other. So the issue is this. You know that very well. So the issue is this. Don't